Dogs. Eastern has won his first two games with a combined score of 130-0, but the Bulldogs were ready for the challenge. Quarterback Shamar Thompson with the quarterback keeper right up the middle. He hammers his way into the end zone for the score. The Bulldogs score first, 7-0. Let's give some praise to the defense. Watched his one-handed interception by Colby Scott. What a catch. The Bulldogs were looking good early. Eastern Alamance looking for 3 points. It's a bad snap, so Jackson Stokes decides to design his own play. He does a little running and some passing. Tyler Ellison with the catch and the score. Game tied, 7-7. Second quarter, Eastern Alamance knocking on the door. Austin Bryant to Trey Burnett for the touchdown. The final, Eastern Alamance 21, Williams 14.
All right, 21-14 the final.